Since the discovery of his tomb in 1922, Tutankhamun has captivated the attention of the world. Today, the renowned King Tut exhibition has millions flocking to see the magnificent treasures of the golden age of the pharaohs. The treasures in the exhibit are between 3,300 and 3,500 years old, and include more than 130 extraordinary artifacts from the tomb and other ancient Egyptians.